I am G.V. Manivaran. I am part of Canara Bank. I was the former director of Canara Bank. Today, I am holding the position of General Secretary of Canara Bank Officers Association. All started in April 27th. Suddenly, I just thought of getting myself tested because one of my relative was tested positive. I got myself tested. I was found positive. Then I thought of quarantine myself. Not many symptoms, but still, as per the doctor's advice, I went for the CT scan. Luckily, the result was 0 for 25 as on 29th of April. There was again not much symptoms, but my doctor was advising me this first 3 days is a crucial period that I must go for again a CT scan. I went to the laboratory, and to my shock, I got a result of 23 out of 25, which was considered as a very serious thing. And I was totally panicked. It was indeed a nightmarish kind of experience to me. Though we are having all kinds of relatives, friends, everybody, it is a corona ward. Nobody was permitted to enter into that ward. So I was left alone at the care of our Dr. Ella's medical team. Amazing feeling, because 23 out of 25, a major part of the lungs was affected, and my oxygen level has come down to almost below 80. So I was to be the constant support of oxygen at more than 12 to 15 liters support. But the angels who came in the form of ward boys, ward girls, and staff nurses, they have never allowed me to be alone, and they were able to help me in every time. 24/7, they were available to me. In fact, even to go to the washrooms, I need the support of oxygen support. That time, even at midnight, these angels, they came around, and with a portable cylinder, they used to accompany me even to go to the washrooms. And the team of doctors, daily by around the morning 11 o'clock, they used to come through Zoom. And my family, who was very well disturbed, and they were also asked to join in the Zoom meeting was conducted, keeping my family also on the line. So they were also highly relieved. And the daily kind of the comforts they were giving me, it is, I should admit that I never felt I was in such a serious conditions. And that is how I was taken care of well by the Dr. Ella Institute for more than 16 days. After 16 days of my being in the Dr. Ella, and they decided to discharge me only after they got fully satisfied that my oxygen level has gone up very sizably to 94%. I was able to walk down to the car only after getting this kind of confidence. They have asked me to get discharged. And today I have come home, and for the last 5 days, I'm happily at home with my family, which is considered a rebirth to me with such kind of serious ailments. And today I am back at home, and I have regained my energy, and today my oxygen level is around 96%. More than the treatment, they have given me a confidence that that I am perfect, I am back home, and I will be shortly back to the normal life. And I personally thank the entire team of Dr. Ella Institute. I wish that Ella Institute should continue to give this kind of big medical services to the mankind, so that we all will be shortly coming out of this pandemic situation.